Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is...
talk to corporate! Like approve memos! Like lead a workshop! Like remember birthdays! Like direct workflow! Like my own bathroom! Like micromanage! Like promote synergy! Like hit on Deborah! Like get rejected! Like swallow sadness! Like send some faxes! Like call a sex line! Like cry deeply! Like command a refund! Like eat a bagel! Like harassment lawsuit! Like no promotion! Like fifth of vodka! Like shit on Deborah's desk!
Fucking do it, shit!
Pussy out! You go Deborah's desk! Jump out the window! Suck a dude's dick! Score some coke! Crash my car! Suck my own dick! Eat some chicken strips! Shot my balls off! Black out in the sewer! Meet a giant fish! Fuck his brains out! Turn into a jet! Bomb the Russians! Crash into the sun! Now I'm dead!
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die?
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that...